that normally wouldn't.
Good shot. That's his game, though.
Follow up for
2018. This is pretty much Cincinnati's last stand. They got a 1-3-1 here. See if they can manufacture some stops to get out and score.
Hit. Gorham. And the...
Gorham. Harris on the follow and one.
Rebuilt the roster. Won 24 games last year, which was the biggest turnaround in the country at that time.
His team's so dangerous in transition. Sasser off the mark at a three. Offensive rebound. Looking to pour it on. Grimes on the run out. Sasser in the corner. No. Grimes pokes it right to Hinton. There is...
Hinton's open in the corner. They left him alone. Jolly taps it back. It leads to an offensive putback for...
With Gorham, as well as Fabian White and Chris Harris Jr. have done this game, matching up with this big... Caleb Mills, double clutches, and the follow.
I actually think if they get this win here today, that they're in. I agree with Kenny.
Loose ball. And it's the country in rebounding margin. A little horns look here. Flare screen, boy. Tough pass. Look at this.
Instead, they're trying to fight to stay above 500 in league.
A 9 seed and falling in Joe DiNardi's latest bracketology projection. Eric Stevenson in the game, and he immediately...
4-point lead. Gilbert lost it. Houston picks it.
But it was Isaiah Stewart who took away what would have been another offensive board.
They knock it away.
Needs to step up his offense. Short arms, the 6-footer. White then with the tip and the...